do you plan to help reduce gang activity in Valdosta County?
Well, I don't want to step on anybody's toes, but I believe the reduction of the gang activity would actually go back to the sheriff's department or the police department. But I will say this, that any case is being brought into the solicitor's office, would be dealt with. I can be tough on crime, I'm not soft on crime. There's a couple of cases that usually come through the solicitor's office on a regular basis. What I consider to be the more serious cases that come through the solicitor's office would be the DUI offense, as well as the family violence battery offense. Those type charges should be dealt with a firm hand. I believe a lot of the other cases coming through the state court could be worked out in a way that each side could be comfortable with. The gaming statute today, it usually goes through the Superior Court, not the solicitor's office in Wales County. But as the solicitor, I can't be